Hey, everybody, welcome back to another episode of Reaction Therapy. I'm Tom Stevens, your resident psychotherapist, and I am ready to break down the lyrics to Lil Peep. I can't wait to get some Lil Peep. Broken Smile is the song today. Thank you to all the Lil Peep fans out there, all the fans of Reaction Therapy, the comments you give, the feedback you give, subscribing and following. This channel has just grown and grown. This family has grown, and I really appreciate you for that. So I'm going to do my best with Lil Peep today. Got lyrics on it, which is going to help me, but y'all give me your feedback when it's over. And without further ado, let's dive into Lil Peep, Broken Smile. Wow.
I gotta go right now, that's all. Nothing to it, don't expect no call. Y'all been piling on me, praying I fall.
Man, it's like this whole long dramatic intro, and the very first thing is I gotta go. And I don't know where he's going, but it sounds like some bad news.
Y'all been putting on me, praying I fall. I've been working, I've been giving my all. I gotta go right now, that's all.
Some kind of message here where, like you said, y'all been plotting on me, praying I fall. Like, y'all been wanting me to fail. And I think I'm going to just slide on out of here and dip, as my younger generation people would say. But it's like he's just leaving from some situation here.
Nothing to it, don't expect no call. Y'all been plotting on me, praying I fall. I've been working, I've been giving my all.
And this is really cool. The dramatics of it are cool. I'm sitting here waiting for what's coming next. Can you feel that? Like, it's just this slow, steady beat. And it's like, is it going to change? Is something going to happen? When is he going to drop more lines? And oh, this is intense. Oh, I did not expect this. So this is cool. It's going into something else. And I was thinking this whole song was just going to be this kind of long melody. And all of a sudden now it sounds like it's breaking into something else. And wow, she's the one with the broken smile.
She was the one with the broken smile. Now it's done.
I almost get the feeling that that was something she said to him, like, I'm out of here, I gotta go, it's just, that's it. And he's now realizing that. So like, I'm shifting my story here, because it's like, she was the one that was worth my time, the broken smile.
All I have left in my heart. I've been through enough to know when you're sad and we're far apart. Give me some time and I'ma make you mine again. Yeah. Give me a line so I can write you a line again.
This is great. Like, this beat is phenomenal. Loving this beat. And that whole story of trying to get, isn't this the story of so many songs, but especially a lot of rap songs? Like, man, I realized it after the fact. This was part of that Juice WRLD and Suga song where, you know, the after it's over, I realized this is what I needed or this is what I loved. And the regret and being able to try to get somebody back and give me a line so I can write you a line. That's just so good. I love the fact that he stays in this melody here of the same beat. Give me a line so I can write you a line again. Yeah. Give me some time and I'ma make you mine again. Give me a line so I can write you a line again, yeah. She was the one with the broken smile. Now it's done. She was the one. She was the one. Man, this is really rivaling some of the best music we've heard so far as the beat goes. And you notice there's not the violence, there's not the revenge, there's the, man, I just really regret this. And anybody out there who's been through this, it's like, that is something I really wanted that I regret either how it went, I regret how I acted, I regret how, you know, things unfolded, and I wish that I could do this again, and please give me another chance. And we've all been at many different points through something like that. And that's the pain of, like, it just, the way this melody plays out, and she was worth his time. She was the one. She was the one that was worth my time. Now she gone. I know that I'm wrong. She was the one with the broken smile. Now it's done. She was the one. She was the one that was worth my time. Boy, just one more chance to give. Like, that's all that he's got left him. And it sounds like it was so painful. And think about that broken smile. Like, when somebody's got a broken smile, that it's hard to really tell. It's a smile, but it's not. You kind of realize that after the fact. Like, what's going on? Is everything okay with that person? And I think he realizes after the fact that, you know, this was regret. And now I'm having to live with the outcome of that regret. Yeah, then that's all I have. All I have. Wow. Forgive me for loving it and bopping around, but it is a great song. Like, this, all this music is phenomenal. Could just sit and re-listen to that. And it's very relaxing. Like, it's very reflective on life and things that I've been through and things that you've been through and people you've been with. And this is just unbelievable. All right. What a great song. Like, I did not expect to really like that one, but I really did like that one. And I like the words. I like the simplicity of it. I like the fact that it had a common theme and it kept going back to She Was the One with a Broken Smile and the regret that I have. And I wish that I had one more chance and I've only got one more chance in me. And just the beat that's going along with that. Great job, Lil Peep fans, for calling out that song. It was Broken Smile. Incredible. So please leave me your comments, your insights, your thoughts on this and what you see, because I do learn from you and I do read those comments. There's a ton of comments coming in. I try my best. I can't get to everything. We also can't get to every artist, but we do our best to spread it out week after week, adding new artists to the list that we have. So let us know what you want to hear about also. Thanks so much for being here. Remember, if you need help, if you need therapy, this isn't real therapy. It's just me talking about the lyrics in these songs. Please look at the link in my bio. Please reach out, look online, find somebody in your area, find somebody virtually. But we do have links in our bio to some helping sources for you. So I appreciate you being here. Thanks for being a part of Reaction Therapy. Thanks for being a part of this journey and growth. It's been amazing, and I cannot wait to see you on the next Reaction Therapy.